Experiments on humans were held simultaneously in different laboratories of the unit. Aside from biological and surgical experiments, radiology research was conducted as well. While in Germany, people were sterilized using radiation, Unit 731 was interested in the destructive effect X-rays have on the human liver. To look into this matter, they subjected the prisoners to X-ray exposure for many hours.